Aguero plays that through. Raheem Sterling takes it on and scores. It was well left by Kevin De Bruyne, who was in an offside position. And Raheem Sterling has now scored in all five of his Premier League appearances against the Cherries.